see it though.
Hold on. I am stargazing. You can see the stars up there. I'm stargazing with my mom. And you can see the moon right there.
It looks like a full moon.
It does look like a full moon, but it's not. If I could just zoom in more, but
you can't see nothing.
Hold on.
You put your light on, baby.
Hold on. The perks of lit. That's the moon right there.
Oh, you can see it now.
Yeah, it's half moon, and I am stargazing literally.
You gotta go down, not up.
Hold on. Wait,
there,
wait.
There you go.
Yeah, I'm stargazing with my mother. And it's literally the best part of living in the mountains. You can see the stars, like the moon is so close. And I could zoom in more, but it's really beautiful. I love, 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 love living in the mountains so much. And I prefer the mountains better than the forest because I didn't like trees or whatever. But I'm an air sign, so I love air, but definitely enjoy stargazing with my mother. That is going to be our favorite thing to do this summer and to do this year. That is the moon on the screen, and let's see if you can see the stars. Wait, you can see, hold on, you can see some of it, but there's a star right next to the moon. But yeah, I enjoy stargazing with my mama, and we all way up in the mountains, so we live in the mountains.